Hey guys, welcome to the 2 a.m. pipe on a patio. Got a little bit of sunset happening behind me here, kind of orangey, some orange in the clouds there. Sunset's actually over that way, but we're getting some orange in the wind in the clouds here. Smoking my Savinelli 320 Oceano Smooth. Beautiful pipe. And in it I'm smoking some Pirate's Booty, which is a blend that Joseph Borish makes, one of my viewers. And it's a beautiful day today. All cloudy all day, as you can see in the background. Nice. It's probably about 69-70 degrees right now. Nice and cool. Beautiful weather for some English. And this is a good English blend here. Really good stuff. I've just been falling back in love with my 320s lately. I still love my Petersons, my B10 and my 314s. Love those pipes. And of course my LCS Briar, my Stubby Apple. Love that pipe. But man, I just, every time I smoke my 320s, I fall back in love with them. And it reminds me why I love the 320 so much. Why I fell in love with them in the first place. And there's something special about these pipes to me. They are something else. And they fit your hand like a gear shift on a car. And that's one of the things I love about them. It's like, you know, it's like having a gear shift in your hand. And they're still clenchable, you know, for me. They are just wonderful pipes. So it's about time to mow the lawn back here, it looks like. Parts of it are looking a little shabby. I guess this lawn dies off in the winter. It just turns brown, from what our neighbors were saying. It's not a year-round lawn. We were talking to Granny across the street, and she has the same kind of lawn. She says that it goes dormant in the winter. Just turns brown. And, boy, it's a beautiful lawn during the... When it's green, it's a beautiful lawn, boy. And... nice, thick, luscious grass. Needs to be cut. I need to cut it. Mulch all the leaves that are on it back here. Doesn't want me to mulch the leaves. She wants me to let the leaves stay on the ground. It's beautiful, beautiful out right now. Just gorgeous. So I've set up a 7-day rotation on my 320s. And I'm gonna just start using that every day. I mean, there may be days where I'll use other pipes too, but I've got my 7-day rotation set up right now of 320s. And this is my Tuesday 320. My Dolomiti is my Monday. This is my Tuesday. So my goal is to, my next goal is to have a 2 week rotation of 320s. So I've got, I think I have 10 right now. So I wanna start working on a 2 week rotation. And then eventually work on a 3 week and then a 4 week. 28 days will be my goal. My ultimate goal will be a 28-day rotation of 320s. I'd like them to all be different. That would be the cool thing, to have a different kind, you know, rusticated. You know, they could be, like I have an Oceano rusticated and Oceano smooth. And then get like, you know, do like that, where it's, if you have two of the same types, but one rusticated, one smooth. I don't know if they have that many different kinds, so I'll have to go start searching them out. See what I can find. I think the next one I want to get is can't think of it. It's the same one that Matches had for his 673. The one that, I can't think of the name of that. But that, the same stem and everything that Matches had for his 673. I can't think of the name of it now. But that's one I want to get next is that. Can't remember what that model is. It's getting old, ain't for sissies, I'll tell you. Memory thing is just. I could see it. I could see it. But I can't remember the name of it. That's the next one I want to get. It's right on the tip of my tongue, too. And I've got the 673. And I have it. I have the Matches 860. And I can't remember the name of what that model is. That's the one I want to get next. That one. and then a Fantasia and a camouflage. An alligator. There's a bunch of them out there that I need to get. Probably grab another unfinished as well. Somewhere along the line. Those are always fun. I'll probably grab another Rossi 86, 8320 that I don't have. I've got a couple new finishes in those. Nice. So anyway, boy, it's been a long time since I've had an English. I need to get some more butane. It's funny here, I can't find butane anywhere here. I go into Walmart and I go into the gas stations here, and they got Zippo fluid and every kind of cigarette and cigars and everything else you'd want, but none of them have butane here. I don't know what the deal is. So I guess I gotta go to like a cigarette shop, one of those tobacco shops, to get butane here. We've got these big, huge, they're called Sheets, gas stations. They're huge. They're like a truck stop almost. And I go in there. And I don't know if they just don't know what it is or what, but I ask them, I say, do you have butane for lighters? And they'll tell me no. So I don't know what the deal is. But we got tobacco shops all over the place here, so I'm just gonna have to go into one of those. Get a couple cans of it. I don't run out of it. I only got one lighter that uses it, and that's my old boy, Zycar old boy. And I really like that lighter. Doesn't work good in the wind at all, but it's a good one for it's a nice little lighter. I like it. It's got a lifetime warranty just like the Zippo's does. I really like it, so and it doesn't char up the edge of my lighter or anything, so I mean the edge of my pipe. So anyway, it's good talking to you guys. I finished my pipe and I am going to go inside now. So I'll catch y'all later. Have a good one. God bless.